A man is facing charges for shooting someone in front of a child. Cibola County deputies say 54-year-old Anthony Tapp Jr. was driving through a neighborhood with another man and his 5-year-old daughter. Deputies say Tapp began arguing with a man who was walking. They say Tapp got out and shot that man in the neck. The victim was taken to UNM Hospital, his condition at this hour unknown. Tapp is facing a charge of attempted murder and child abuse.